I'm Jonathan. I'm the pastor at Lighthouse Christian Church under Blessed Man International. And with me is Karisho, is the youth chairman and also the captain of the soccer team that we have at for the youth. And it's a wonderful thing that is happening. We're building leaders through this sports program and also building teamwork. We're just from a soccer match. And how was it, Brother Karisho?
No, it was great. The turnaround is great. And then the response was fine. Mm. The one thing that I like about coming together is that it builds teamwork, mm-hmm. and then it promotes leadership. Mm-hmm. And then the other thing, it draws these people away from the streets.
So.
What I like is that it minimizes a lot of loneliness around our area. Mm-hmm. And then I think it's great. We are pulling a lot of people to Christ. Mm-hmm. And then in this kind of way, mm-hmm. I think it's a smart move to do that, because it's fun as well.
In the end, you know, all of this will take people away from the streets and it will build leaders in the community. These guys are excited about it. They are really, really excited, the young people. And they are, you know, you can see the teamwork and leadership development. They are taking responsibility for their lives because of this. So we are grateful for all the people who are helping make this happen.